Previously in Brothers in Arms.
Before he died, my dad told me every soldier has two families. Those you raise, and those you raise hell with.
I never asked to be squad leader.
Baker! Stand in the door!
But I had no choice. I can't remember the last time my dreams weren't about everything that happened in Normandy. When it was good.
So you're saying I couldn't hawk this in England?
Alan, it says to Matthew on the side.
So? There's probably loads of Matthews in England. Matthews who want a gaudy silver pistol.
Let me see it. Holy hell, this gun weighs a ton. You could put a hole in Superman with this.
Nothing could put a hole in Superman.
That thing could.
Dreams I can't forget.
Baker!
I'm so sorry.
Leggett? What happened? The truth tore him apart.
You want me?
But he kept it to the end of the mission.
Take me!
And to the end of his life. There were heroes born.
We wait for the smoke to build. If it screams, shoot it. If it screams in German, shoot it again.
There were things that happened after our victory in Normandy. There were things that happened way before.
Mom said I can't keep this. Sorry, Dad.
So much had happened.
Keep up the fire, and we don't die here!
So much had happened.
You think you'll get all the credit again?
Definitely. Anybody get hit on the line?
What do you know about Leggett?
Yes.
No. No one got hit. Damn miracle.
So much had happened, and we were just getting started.
Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me. Just go under it. We gotta move.
Shit! Watch out!
Shit, there's more Krauts! Get down! Shoot him, Matt! Shoot him now!
Scheiße,
Amerikaner! Keep up the fire! I'm going!
There go the lights. The whole city. God, Matt, all those people.
We got more targets!
Close!
We'll be fine!
How do you know?
What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain? Or his heart?
Get the jeep out now! We have a link up to get to!
All right, we have a twofold objective here. Secure the landing site for the incoming gliders. That's you, Sam, and Xano 2. And we have to get a report from Nick somebody. He's Dutch Resistance, near a farmhouse somewhere around here.
Is it that farmhouse?
Yeah, that's it. That's me, Jasper, and Connor. We'll bring the MG. Hop to it!
Recon, assemble on me!
Come on out, you bastards.
Hello, I am Nicholas, and I will try to be of help. Here, I have prepared a map. It is not a lot, but I managed to find some German positions. Quick, we haven't much time.
He speaks good English.
Yes, I do. We must be very careful. There are Germans on the other side of that wall. Now, I must get back to my son Peter. He wants to run away and fight very badly, and if I don't return home soon, I'm afraid he will do exactly that. Good luck, Sergeant Baker.
Set up the MG over there!
Go in there now! I'll be there in a minute.
Let go!
More Germans!
Target that area! Give us some cover from over there!
All right, I'm going. Roger, moving.
Cover us over there!
Go in there now! Going there now!
Fire now! I'm throwing a grenade! All right, squad, get over here.
I'm
set up there.
Will these Jerry's hold still?
Go! Fire! I see him!
weiter! Aber behalte deine Munition im Auge! Dann feuer weiter! Wir kriegen ihn!
On me, guys. Deploy over there.
Okay, moving.
Roger, moving.
I've seen the blood and dirt on their faces. I've seen young boys turned into killers. I've seen men ripped apart by bullets. I can't forget these things I've seen. And so I ask myself,
take me!
How much more can one man take?
Mortars! Get everybody up! Hit that empty hard!
There's no telling when the Colonel will show up at the 506. You can push them back until he does. On three!
Three!
There's 1,000 people that need our help right now.
Fire on them!
Sending the rest of your friends your way real soon!